Okay, today is a quick setup of a transmission of video with a satellite modulation DVBS-2 with the Jetson Nano from Nvidia. So this is one, and then there is a Raspberry Pi camera attached with the CSI plugged, and then going to a LimeSDRmini. So this is the transmission part, and for the receiving we will just use a very simple satellite decoder. So here is the project, which called the DVB-SDR, which was done firstly for Raspberry Pi, but now we can use it with the Jetson Nano and use the hardware encoder from Jetson Nano. So it's very convenient. So here is the script. So let's modulate, and it starts right now. Then it's modulate. We can see with the remote control, try to have our signal. So I do a manual scan on one 85, I guess. Yeah, and then we can see that it is locked. So I scan it and you get one audio channel. And then we should have the video, yeah, by now. So I have the camera here, which is going and encode to the other. And the latency is quite good. I think that, well, we have to put it again, but I think that it's less than, about 1 second, something like that. Thanks for watching. And there is, after that, I can maybe show you how to uplink all that on the satellite QO100 on amateur TV. Bye.